Online food delivery giant Zomato had an unusually bad day. A Zomato delivery boy, riders, as the company calls them, was caught on camera opening food packs meant for delivery and eating out of them. The man eats from one pack, levels the food so it looks untouched, and seals the pack back. He then goes on to do the same thing with two other parcels. Finally, he tapes the packs shut and takes off to deliver these packs. Soon after the video went viral, the food ordering giant apologized on social media. The video was shared on Twitter by a user with the handle @Midan_Chikna with the caption, "This is what happens when you use coupon codes all the time. Watch till end." The video was widely liked and retweeted on social media. While many shared their concern over the services provided, others trolled Zomato savagely.